Mike O'Hearn has a cookie cutter.
Who's Jasmine, Jason?
Matt Ogus, Chris Jones.
Of course, my belly was sticking out to here.
Vegan Gang's idiot.
Come on, Dale. Hey, Christina.
Christian Guma.
500 fucking calories.
We're doing incline chest, hardcore baby workout. Squeeze and isolate and contract the pectoral majors. Pectoral majors, so I rip those muscle fibers down, baby. Squeeze those pectoral majors, rip the muscle fibers down. Some warm up, baby. Getting warm, baby. Sick. Sickening. Get this at least 10 times. No. Believe it or not, when I have 600,000 subscribers, he has videos, but all the way up to now, he had a video he posted a couple days ago about Donald Trump.
Did he?
Yeah. It's crazy. Arnold even has a YouTube page. He's a YouTube celebrity. It's sick, it's piss. And he's a famous movie star and a YouTube celery.
And a politician.
Yep.
Nice. See, it comes up. Arnold's got a YouTube page. Let's see. See this. Arnold Schwarzenegger YouTube page. Official YouTube page. See? 600,000 subs. Let's see how many views. 132 million. It's sick. He's got a YouTube page. Arnold Schwarzenegger. It's sickening. It's pissening. Look, you want to see the video you posted a couple days ago?
President Trump, I just saw your press conference with President Putin.
Another Order 66 coming?
No!
Arnold?
Arnold's YouTube page. I can't believe Arnold's got a YouTube page.
Oh, it's your dating site?
Doesn't work.
Uh-oh.
It doesn't work.
Show the fans the game. Jasmine. Who's Jasmine, Jason?
I don't know. Why'd you stop it, man? I'm gonna smack you.
I do set.
One plate, baby. Petty sleep last night. Still have that open window. Are you in shock that Arnold's got a YouTube page?
I mean, I'm surprised I didn't hear about it sooner.
It's sick. It's piss. Squeeze and contract that muscle fiber. Pectoral muscle. Ranger, rip that down, baby. Squeeze that shit.
Explain the rings to the fans.
The rings are bling.
Where'd you get them?
The thrift shop. Giving a shout out to Arnold Schwarzenegger, numero uno. Big wave, boy. IG and stuff like that say they love their guy and they say, oh, I love you, baby, when they're backstabbing cheaters. These attention hoes. They ain't loyal, bro.
Let's go.
Big one.
Two more.
Three more.
Let's go.
Four more. You geldings out there. This is how you do lower chest. All you geldings out there. Big chest. Sickening. Fitness community is full of cookie cutter pansies. Wannabes like Jason Blaha or what's his name, Bradley Martin, cookie cutter, not Nikki Blackheart, all cookie cutters. Matt Ogus, what a bimbo. That cookie cutter, Nick Wright's a big cook, the biggest cookie cutter of all. He's boring. I don't even watch any of his gay videos. Videos are so lame.
Shots fired.
This is for you, Jay Cutler, you dang cookie cutter, with your cookie cutter cars and your cookie cutter shoes and your cookie cutter Bentley. You're the biggest cookie cutter of them all. You want to hear Lenny call you up? No, I'm calling you up, you big cookie cutter. Biggest cookie cutter bodybuilder of them all. And I'm giving a shout out to Regan Gaines, one of the incredible physiques. He's going to shout out. Biggest cookie cutters of the fitness industry on YouTube is Nikki Black. Matt Ogus, Chris Jones, Christian Guma.
I thought you like Chris Jones.
No, I don't. He's a big cookie cutter. He's changed. He's boring. Nick Wright and And Bradley Martin's the biggest one of them all. Has been. Always will be.
Who do you actually like?
None. The only one I liked was Rich Piana.
Until he slapped you.
After I liked him.
Okay.
Before that, no.
All right.
You know the biggest cookie cutter of the fitness community is right now? The newbie. Nick Power and Strength. He's a big cookie cutter for talking about all fitness. He's the most boring as shit. All he does is talk about fitness, fitness, fitness. Can you change the subject, please? Something different, please. Go to the Comic-Con, do something different on your YouTube channel instead of talking about goddamn competing and getting sickening. And that's right, Nick Power and Strength. You're a cookie cutter. You become one. You got a big following because you're a cookie cutter. You fit in with the cookie cutter crew. Always a cookie cutter, always will be a cookie cutter. Not original. Boring as hell. I don't watch that shit. I stopped watching him a year ago. He got real lame. You know the biggest cookie cutter of them all is Matt Ogus for being a pansy. All he talks about is his macros and his bro science and his crap. Come on, bro, it's boring. We've heard the same shit every day. It's the same crap. Your food, your intake, your consuming, all this bullshit. It's boring as hell. Nobody wants to watch that shit. They want to see entertainment. They want to see fun. Like this. Having fun in the gym, not that boring, lame shit every day. You know who's also a cookie cutter? That Chris Jones. What to do it? He's changed a lot. Cookie cutter. You know who's the biggest cookie cutter? That Nikki Blackheart girl, Gymshark. Can't stand her. What's up with that gay, stupid prankston crap you do every day? It looks so stupid. That's why they call you rice gum. And you know what? You're the skinniest guy. You need to hit the weights and beef up and bulk up, bro. You're like 120 pounds toothpick, rice gum. Rice gum? You're a small fry. What are you gonna do about it? You gonna come here and beat me up? Rice gum's a pansy. It's a little small squirt.
What if he does come?
We'll have a challenge. Who can lift the heaviest? Yo, Cassady Campbell, what happened to your gains, bro? You're looking small, pretty small there, bro. I'm pretty ashamed of you got in that prank crap. What's happened to the fitness? You deserve an order 66. You're a sellout, bro. And you know what? Another one is Mike O'Hearn. Mike O'Hearn is a cookie cutter. Another cookie cutter fitness person. The biggest one of them all is, I would have to say, Chelsea Lifts. And another cookie cutter. Another big cookie cutter. That Vitaly TV guy. What a prank cookie cutter. This is for you old cookie cutter fitness people who are boring. We're doing 225 for your cook. Arnold would be proud of my weight. Who is getting a shot, a sickening shot at Josh Hens, sick as piss. Check out his IG, Josh Hens, shout out to him. The biggest, another cookie cutter in the fitness industry believes eating tofu and vegan food is that vegan gains idiot. For you vegan gains. The pansy of them all. PewDiePie's getting, he's one of the most boringest YouTubers ever since he's went to fitness to eating and now the stupid boring gaming crap. I can't believe that Ninja makes so much money off frickin' Twitch. It's unbelievable. He's such a cookie cutter of them all.
You even play with Drake.
Oh, he played with Drake the rapper? Yeah,
Drake.
That
Fortnite with him.
That just makes me mad, man.
Had thousands and thousands of viewers when Drake went on there.
That's a cookie cutter move, you frickin' Ninja. Cookie cutter Twitch. Cookie cutter Ninja. You know what? The whole fitness industry is full of scams. None of those supplements work. None of that pre-workout crap. Half of this stuff doesn't work. The only real stuff is the Skittles and the frickin' peptides. That's it. And good food, peptides, and Skittles. That's it. Everything other shit is garbage fart powder. Buy my supplement, Magic. It's crap. Buy some food, some drinks, and go back to my mom's house to watch Sick Dog. Weighing at a whopping 204 right now. Primo Bowl. Roast beefening. Pub food. More pub food. You're sick. Time to get Hindenburg. 2.0.
500 sickening calories. We don't care about macros, we're freaks.
The other day, I was changing in the shower room at the truck stop. And of course, my belly was sticking out to here, but I looked in the mirror and I had veins in my quads. I'm like, what? I'm fucking 100 pounds overweight and I got veins in my quads.
You always have a zero.
No, it's not.
I don't know, buddy. Good to see you. Having a good day?
Yeah, I'm having a good night.
There's some pros.
That's not.
I think I would be 240 ripped.
260.
What do you think of the cookie?
260. I mean, come on. There's guys. How's Jay Cutler weight? 270. Ronnie.
I don't know if I believe what those guys weigh.
What do you think of all the cookie cutters out there?
Rami's over 300 pounds, 5'9", 5'10".
What do you think of all the cookie cutters out there?
Contest.
Lenny, what do you think of all the cookie cutters out there?
The cookie cutters don't want to pay the price. They inject trend and they don't...
I guess I'll give Lenny a ride home.
After dinner?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, because I'm already out east.
All right, because I don't have to be.
Look at this freak.
Stack it, Dale.
What do you think about
the only
that,
thing
Dale?
Dale stacks is.
Is. Stack shit.
Come on, Lenny. Get this. Cutler. What a freak. Cutler cookie cutter.
Jay Cutler with all the.
Do your stuff.
He took a load and you broke it. He took the load and he dumped it.
Right time for some quick biceps.
Leonard wants a load dumped in his mouth tonight. You want to go hunting? Did you just take a scoop?
I took two scoops.
You just took two scoops?
Two scoops. I wonder if it's going to work because I didn't sleep much. Oh, I'll be ravenous.
What do you think of Nikki Blackheart, that cookie cutter YouTuber, that Gymshark girl?
Well, she can sit on my face, but other than that, she's a cookie cutter.
Who is that anyway?
That girl from Gymshark who has a million followers on IG and over half a million.
Confirmed, she's not a cookie cutter.
Never heard of her.
She can use my mouth as her toilet.
What do you think of Matt Ogus, Chris Jones?
Or you can use her mouth.
Matt Ogus, Chris Jones.
Never heard of them.
What about Jason Blaha?
Jason's all right.
What about this guy?
You're gonna get killed.
Jason's not a cookie cutter.
He's good. What about rice gum? What do you think of rice gum?
Never heard of it.
What do you think of?
And that creep with the tattoos on his face that got his ass kicked.
What about Six Flags Shortcut?
Who's that? Who? You think he's gonna carry?
I'll try.
Jason will pick me up with one hand.
He'll leave you for dead.
Hey, Christina.
He'll pretend like he doesn't know you if he's passed out. He'll be the first one out of here.
Well, Jason, if something happens to me, and all you Maynex witnesses, Jason, as entitled, is in my will.
Ooh.
I want everything to Jason.
That's sick.
All my goodies, all my money, everything. You know why?
That's flattering.
Well, not only that, it's going to go to a good cause, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Jason knows what to do with it. He manages it.
Mm-hmm.
And anyway, I'll see Jason in heaven. We'll hang out together.
We'll hang out in the heavens together.
Yeah.
With weights.
He's definitely keeping that recording.
Yeah, we'll hang out in heaven with Christina and weights.
Yeah, wait. Natalie Portman and Christina.
Wait, I know where.
Nice.
I know where Leonard Stash is.
JJ Watt meeting his goddess, Jennifer Aniston. I saw that online. JJ Twat.
She is a goddess.
Yeah?
She looks brave.
How old is she?
I heard she does GH.
How old is she?
She's mid-40s at least.
Jennifer Aniston?
I heard she does GH.
She does GH?
Whoa, who is that?
Allegedly.
She's got some great curves.
Oh my God, Leonard.
He's horny for me.
Yeah, well, what's that happen?
Who's that? That guy that was at your house? What's his name? That guy's... What's his name?
Who?
McCarthy, Ian.
Ian McCarthy, Mr. Pop-Tart.
Come on, 70s, pissing and moaning. Pissing and moaning with the 70s?
How pathetic.
Come on, it's 70s, only 140 pounds. He's pissing and moaning with... pissing and moaning. With the 70s. Kalora knows that story. Pissing and moaning with the 70s.
It's sick, it's piss. So what do you think about all the cookie cutters in the fitness industry?
What do you get off?
They all suck. They're overrated.
They're trying to fit in with their own crowd.
Right.
I'm original.
That's right. The cookie cutter style.
Original jerk off. Original jackass.
Only 1%.
1%
autism. Barely noticeable.
1% autism. Barely noticeable.
Looking good.
99% autism.
What do you think about that, Brad?
What? Leonard, you're looking at anything right now.
You're right.
You're in heaven.
I know. I'm in heaven and Christina isn't carrying me.
You cheat up, everything looks good.
I know. Amazing. You just... All right. This is girl weight, Brad.
We're going to do an epic pose now. Who's going to win, Lenny or Jason?
Jason says cookie cutter style to the ref, cookie cutter style.
So you got last and next to last.
No, we got freaks and we got popularity. Whoa.
Why don't you guys go play basketball? I'll film you two shooting.
I'll rip that. Brad doing that weight.
How much weight is it?
Too much.
200?
Yeah.
All right. I'm not going to try it.
Okay. Watch that tendon, Brad.
Yeah.
You run up like the old truck if he's jammed.
Oh. How many did you get, Leonard?
More than Dale.
I'll do a couple tips of flag. How much is that
left? Like this matters, you two idiots.
So what else is going on in your life?
Nothing new, man, just...
How's working. Your channel?
I gave that up.
Don't give it up.
Yeah.
Get it going again.
I will, the time's right.
Life is too short.
Look at this.
You still have Republic?
Look at this idiot.
So is Jason.
Stack of mashed potatoes. Look at that body.
Oh. Sickening pose.
And look at this one.
Oh.
What in the fuck?
Come on, Dale.
Come on, Ruby 2019.
340, Dale.
210, 215, big as fuck.
Sloppy. I feel like such a moron standing here filming you two delusional dickheads.
Dale Chuck E. Cheese chants.
Yeah!
He's shaking in his boots.
He's shaking real big.
I got a new one for Dale. Poop pants chants. When he sees this, Dale will be pooping his pants.
Shitty pants chants.
Poop pants chants.
All right, peace out. Bye.
Peace out. What kind of cookie cutter shit is that?
That's his cookie cutter shit.
Peace out. Did you invent that term? That's something a bunch of you know what would say.
Oh my god.
And I said it.
Oh, Leonard.
I said it.
Oh boy.
Is that Dale Chance in the back of this car? Creeping us out. Is that Dale back there?
Why do you have that in your car?
That's creepy looking.
You really are a goddamn man child. You have dolls on in the back of your car.
That's creepy looking. It's a Dale Chance replica. I looked at that, scared the living shit out of me.
Looks like an alien from planet Pluto.
Oh, what is that? What is that? Why is that there? Seriously.
I don't know. It's been there for... It's a monkey.
It's a little pink monkey prick.
What NFL quarterback do you look like? Maniacs? You look like an NFL... Yeah.
I don't know. I'm not really a football guy, but...
You look like, I swear to God, some NFL...
Well, you're not... Your vision isn't very good right now, Leonard.
Tom Brady! No, somebody else, seriously. 340! I'm coming for you.
Coming for you.
340. No fat.
Delusional.
Oh, boy. All right, assholes.